I hope YouTube can't hear this music. Anyway, I know it's been a long time since I posted. But, so, this new gym around here opened up. We're going to see what they talking about. I don't know. We'll see. Today they doing, like tours, and you can work out for free today or whatever. They haven't quite opened up yet, but you can sign up and join online and, you know, do all that kind of stuff. Like any other gym. Y'all know me. I ain't really a big fan of these gyms, especially now, because people was nasty before. And they show enough nasty now, and where I live, Lord. Let's put it this way. For people who claim they're about law and order, they don't know how to follow directions. And, you know, I just... But anyway, but we're going to go see what it's about. You know, my previous gym situation, I had it to where I could work out when the gym was closed. And I was, you know, there by myself. And I also wasn't paying for a gym membership either. But we're going to see... have not abandoned working out at home at all, because I've never been the type to go to the gym every day. It's just more convenient for me to work out at home, because when you think about it, sometimes going to the gym, you commute to and from the gym, all that kind of stuff, when I can just walk outside and work out, you know. But the gym also has more weight than I do. They have way more weight than I do, which I'm about to buy some more weight, regardless if I get this gym membership or not. But I don't know if they're going to let me film in the gym or whatever. I don't know. If they do, I might film a little bit, or I might sneak and film. But I don't know. We're going to see. Yeah, but I just wanted to check in and let y'all know what was up. I ain't going nowhere. I actually do have a couple of videos I need to edit and post. I just hadn't done so. I don't know. I'm kind of on the fence about this channel, to be honest. I've almost deleted it like 3 or 4 times. But I don't know. If I do, I do. If I don't, I don't. It's not a really huge thing to me. But I just wanted to check in with y'all, and to the little faithful people that be holding on. I appreciate y'all. I'm finna go up in here. I can already tell by the sports car sitting in the parking lot. We know what kind of people up in here. So anyway, I'ma holler at y'all. Alright y'all, I'm back. So I ain't give it like one shot of me in there. It's kind of hard when you ain't got no tripod, you know. There wasn't really nobody in there today, but they not open yet, so they're gonna open in a few days. But yeah, I went on, signed up for a membership. We'll see how it works. Actually, they gave me a month free, and then after that I pay. But we'll see how it work out. Dude said I can film in there. It's 24 hours, so that kind of was an incentive. Ain't none of them have on no mask. You burn more calories with a mask on, I'm just saying. Because I'm sweating like I don't know what. I don't know if y'all can y'all see the glisten. Y'all probably can't see it, but anyway. We're going to see. Maybe this will help me have a little bit more footage. I'll be honest, when I'm at home, a lot of the time I don't feel like filming because, you know, it's just spur of the moment. A lot of times I don't really take time to get the camera and all that, so when I come here it's a little bit different. That's why it was easier for me to film before. I wasn't only working out at the gym, I worked out at home too, but I never filmed the home stuff, because by the time you get in the car and drive and all that and got all your equipment and stuff, you know, you done got yourself together to, you know what I mean. But anyway, I think it'll be straight though. I'm gonna gonna get out of here and we'll see. We'll see what happens. All right. Peace out.